Today, we will study about mixed addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division word problems. This, I already solved number one for you, and I will explain it to you. This is problem number one, page 26. Farm Women Group Association, or in short, FWGA, manufactures 4,500 dried bananas. They were packed into packets of 18 bananas each for 15 baht. How much would a group make if all dried bananas were sold? So, to understand the problem better, you could translate this into Thai by yourselves. But me, I am not very good in Thai, so I'll just make a story about the problem. So, there are many women. They are grouped together to make business. And many more women. Then, they put up a business of dried bananas. And they made, manufactured 4,500 dried bananas. So maybe it is in a big container, all of these bananas, 4,500. And then they pack this into small packets like this. So this is the packet of banana, like that, banana, dried banana. And one pack has 18 dried bananas. And this pack were sold at 15 baht each. This one. Okay. Now, the question is, how much would the group, how much these women will earn if they will be able to sell all of these 4,500 dried bananas? Okay. So, this is the working. FWGA manufactures 4,500 bananas. So you write here 4,500 bananas. And then they were packed into packets of how many in one pack? 18 dried bananas. And then there were 4,500 divided by 18. We don't know yet. So, to know that, you need to get extra paper and divide. 4,500 divided by 18. You can write here. 8 times 1 is 18. 8 times 2 is 36. 18 times 2 is 36, 18 times 3 is what? 3 times 8 is 24, 32, 3 times 1 is 3, plus 2 is 5, 54. More than 45 already, so we use 2. 2 times 8 is 16, carry 1, 2 times 1 is 2, plus 1 is 3, 36. Then subtract, 5 minus 6 cannot, borrow 1 from 4, 4 becomes 3, 1 becomes 15. 15 minus 6 is 9, bring down 0. 90 divided by 18. So here, 18 times 3 is 54. Let us try 4. 18 times 4, 32, carry 3. 4 times 1, 4 plus 3, 7. 18 times 5, 5 times 8, 40, carry 4. 5 times 1, 5 plus 4, 90. Exact 90. So this is 5 here. 5 times 18 is 90. Bring down 0. 0 divided by 18 is 0. 0 times 18 is 0. So, the answer is 250. Meaning to say, there are 250 packets in all. Then, each packet was priced at 15 baht. And then, what will be the number sentence so that we will know how much this FWGA would make? So the number sentence is 250 times 15 is equal to a square, because we do not know the answer yet. Now, we can get again another extra paper to multiply 250 times 15. 5 times 0 is 0, 5 times 5 is 25, carry 2, 5 times 2 is 10, plus 2 is 12. Then write here 0, 1 times 0 is 0, 1 times 5 is 5, 1 times 2 is 2, and then add 0, 5, 7, 3. Therefore, this group earned 3,750 baht. That is how you will analyze a problem and how to show the working to arrive at the correct answer. Now, for your homework, please answer problems 2 to 5 on Students' Book pages 27 and 28. And this number 2 is you will only write the number sentence and the answer. This one you will show the working. So, number sentence and answer problems 1 to 5, Students' Book page 29. That's all. Thank you.